Before the video begins, I need to explain a few things, just so we both know and understand what's about to happen. Okay? Good. One, for most part of the video, while recording, my OBS was messed up, so the audio is low. I've tried fixing this in post, and I did the best I could. So for most of the part of this video, you're gonna hear my good friend and fellow content creator, Chaos. Definitely go subscribe to this mad lad. He's almost at 1,000 subscribers. Wow. Anyway, two, this video is a chill, laid-back video. I expect nothing from this video, so just turn your brains off for however long this video goes on for. And if somehow you enjoyed this content, God help you, feel free to subscribe. Maybe check out my other videos. This is definitely a different style of video, but nonetheless, it was worth making. Anyway, I, the content creator, have to go and finish editing, so enjoy. Let's be honest with ourselves. If anyone is to blame, it is our own fault. We Americans let a beautiful movie such as Furiosa get outbeaten by that friendly neighborhood cat. Not only did Garfield outbeat Furiosa its first weekend, but two weekends in a row? As a Mad Max fan myself, I decided to take actions into my own hands in the best way possible. I'm taking down that cat through Black Ops 3 Zombies.
Hey, round two, baby. This is, obviously we win this one, right?
I'll be better.
Oh my god, I found a part for the power. We're already doing better than the last one.
Oh! Gosh, I hate this.
Oh shit.
Again,
this is, we go
again.
This is actually like sucks. This is pretty horrible. Oh, it's the bushwhacker. My bad.
Yeah, I don't like this.
Well, I guess you've never been in a clan war. It's actually a pretty intense thing.
I don't care. Your mom's gone. Get on. No!
I'm genuinely like, all right, I gotta buy a gun.
Oh yeah.
B23R here. Oh, I come. Oh, okay. Never mind.
Oh my god, he on X Games.
You could have told me that was there.
And max ammo.
Oh, are we ready? How many points you? Sheesh, hoarding all the points.
Don't get my point.
Oh, there's another part here. What is that? An umbilical cord? No. I need the box.
Rocket. Wow. Type 25.
Oh, that's.
Oh,
that's amazing.
Your favorite game!
Bro, stop body blocking me. Let me up the stairs.
It's so loud!
I just need you to appreciate this. I need you to appreciate
this. It's not stands.
It's Donald Trump throwing gang signs. Remember that one Steve avatar? I think that's the same exact hand model that you use.
Oh, it's so bad. Alright, let's go this way.
Okay. I just keep buying the box. I want to find a good sounding gun.
Ah!
I got an RPG. You should be okay. Hey, Mark, can you open this door down here?
Come on, follow me!
Bro, what do you got in your mouth? What are you full of right now?
Oh.
You eating lasagna without me?
I'm so fucking.
What? Oh.
One more.
This is a good question. What if we kissed? Oh my god, I'm getting choked up thinking about it. What if we kissed at the neighborhood high voltage box, Mark? Don't tell your mom I said that. She can't know. She'll never let me see you again. Probably.
Cover your ears.
What does that mean? How do I cover my ears? I have a headset on.
Why is it so loud?
Bro, time to watch Finding Nemo on the VHS.
Help me!
It actually has half of it ripped out.
I'm deaf 30% of my left ear. What is going on? Hello?
Are you at the mainframe? Can you activate it when I get this teleporter activated?
I don't even know where the mainframe is.
That platform in the start that you can stand on?
Oh, they're fucked up. I opened a couple doors and I'm stuck in the.
Yeah! That was that noise. Power was on.
Oh.
I might die.
I literally can't get you. I have no ammo. Alright, I don't have any. I can't get out of this door.
You don't have any points!
I'm stuck!
What are you doing? Well, why would you jump in the hole knowing you don't have points? You knew it was instant. You stay there.
Think about it.
Okay. Okay, I'm actually, honestly, I'm not that upset. You know, I could use the break, you know? The high-octane gameplay of me dying while you sit in a one-window room.
Hey, guys. Thanks for watching my video. I'm going to continue in a second, but this ad break is going to tell you why you should subscribe. Subscribe. Back to the gameplay.
Hey, guys. While I'm down here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. It really helps out. What are you doing? Why did you jump in there knowing you can't get out?
I didn't.
At least marvel at the turd on the wall. At least marvel at that for a second.
It's so nasty, bro.
Bro, it is so massive.
It's so
bad.
That is
a real photo. That's the worst part. That has to be a real photo.
There's no way.
There's no editing. You can't. I got a P90. Okay. Yo, come to the. Let's go to the diner. There's a phone call happening. Do you hear it?
You're right. Why does it sound like the Five Nights at Freddy's?
Well, we're about to find out, aren't we?
Hello?
I can't. I don't have enough money to answer the phone.
Hello?
Hey, man, we'll be with you in a second. Hello? Hello?
Oh, dude. Uh-oh. Oh, behind.
Brother, I have a P90. It can't do much.
Open the door. Door's open.
Yeah, boy.
Hey, you pick up the phone. Yo, look at the picture.
Give me the phone, you sussy backer.
Is that who's talking
no.
to me?
Looking
awful sussy right now.
Don't bring up Garfield.
I think you stole all of my $19 Fortnite cards. Can you retrieve all 5 Fortnite cards for me?
We gotta retrieve the Fortnite cards. Garfield took them.
This sucks.
Why is that the storyline? Why is the AI voice looking for $19 Fortnite cards?
It's Rabbit.
Yeah, the rabbit's smoking a ciggy while playing the piano. Okay, Fortnite cards. We gotta find them.
I literally threw a grenade, bro.
Yeah, but now we gotta find them.
Grenade out.
What does a Fortnite card look like?
I don't know. What does a Fortnite card look like regularly?
Ready in reverse!
Oh my god.
Of course it would be an explosive,
though.
Bro.
It's gonna kill me. Ooh.
I got you! I'm dead. Wait, you have tombstone?
What? I'm getting attacked while in my ethereal form.
Our ass!
What a good game. What a good... Bro, one more round. I promise we win this map.
You need to cut to like a screen that says like 75 temps later.
Yeah, even though it's not.
Yeah.
This is the part in the video where I tell you things for the two of us are gonna go swell. Well, for those in the back that haven't been paying attention, in storytelling, we call this foreshadowing.
Oh, it's a shield. Look.
Oh, yeah.
I know where two of those parts are. I don't know where the third one is.
I don't want to speak about it. Don't look out there. Don't look out on the coastline over there.
Ooh.
Grenade out.
Get it.
A grenade all the way out there.
What's that going to do? I thought you blew it up. I was like, what? That's new.
Bro, just go outside the map.
Here we go again.
Yeah, duh. Where's this part at? Oh, I think it's in the lasagna house.
I have a knife.
All right, let's see how this goes. You're not doing a very good job of using that knife.
Oh,
zombie blood. Is it hitting you?
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Here's some ammo.
Oh, yes.
What'd you get?
Aaron, a Browning.
Oh, don't fire that thing.
Oh, it's stupid.
Yeah,
I don't think it is in here. It might be up by the church.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
I just realized Curious George is at the bottom right of my screen.
I just saw that.
Or are we just dumb?
Why is loud funny? This isn't fun anymore.
No, it's not. It was great like the first 15 minutes, and then it's just it's Hello? Gotten worse. Never mind. Hey, good luck, man. No, the perfect combination. No. The perfect combination.
You do.
The perfect combination.
It's so loud, I can't hear anything.
Oh my god. Alright, it's over. It's over. Hey, are you at the middle by any chance?
Yeah. You, I got an RPG.
Here we go.
Hey, watch this. Rocket jump. Rocket jump.
Hello. Hello. I found one.
What does it look like?
It's just a giant $19 Fortnite card.
Oh, what are you going
to
say?
Man, I'm telling you what it looks like and you're not listening.
What does that mean?
Okay, listen. Think of a $19 Fortnite card.
It's that.
That it's that, yeah, exactly.
Let me hit you with some profound knowledge. I don't know what that looks like.
All right. Hey, at least we're not gonna get back shots.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Hey.
Also, why is this not activated yet? Did we forget one? Oh yeah, we forgot a teleporter at the.
Back to Cinder.
Stop. Fire another one. Oh, here. Look, I can show you where it looks like. Look above you. We'll get up to the cathedral.
Oh shit.
Get up to the cathedral.
Here we go again.
Up top. Up here. Mark. Uh-oh. You can mark. Mark, you gotta get up here, man.
I'm coming.
Bro, I'm trying to show you a $19 Fortnite card.
Who wants it?
There it is. Okay. It's right there. Look.
Oh shit. You're right. Alright, so it's like a poster. Oh, fuck.
Kind of. It's a $19 Fortnite card. I mean, all right. There's got to be a Fortnite card down. In
I got. I got. Pack a punch. Pack a punch. Pack a punch.
Oh, okay. I'll cover.
Oh, hey.
Ooh,
hey.
Let's go.
Oh shit.
Okay.
Here we go again.
Bro, where do they be hiding these?
Oh, right here, right here, right here. Look, look, look. It's right here in the box. Look.
Oh, that's cringe. Number one victory royale. Oh, I found it.
Nice. All right, we need five. Wait, four microwaves. Microwaves,
yeah, now we gotta room. Activate the microwaves. I think you need to put souls in them.
I have to go answer the phone again.
Oh,
come up here.
Yeah, you activated Flogger.
Thank you, Senpai.
Oh,
you're
God.
Welcome,
hot damn,
Senpai.
I'm craving some lasagna right now.
Yes, sir.
Can you heat up four lasagnas for me?
Four lasagnas.
The four microwaves are powered by zombie souls.
Yeah, we got a soul
this
microwave.
Thank you, Pod Champion.
What is that? Did you pack a punch your Panzer Strike?
No.
You did. You're an actual animal. It's dead.
Gone,
it's
gone.
Done. It's done.
Yeah, boy.
Help.
Oh, we're good.
Done. Rock.
Rock.
This thing actually does no damage, in case you're wondering. So I'm just gonna
keep
shooting.
All right, now we gotta kill Garfield. Oh, we gotta go to the phone.
Move! Grab that!
Thanks for the fresh lasagna. This will cure my crippling depression.
Oh, we have seven slots.
I'm still pissed at Garfield for taking my $19 Fortnite card. Do me
help.
A favor.
I do not want to die this late into this. Oh, we gotta kill
Garfield.
Garfield
must atone for his sin.
Where's Garfield at?
I want him dead.
I want him dead. Jeez.
Where is he?
Uh-oh.
What? It just throws us in? I'm scared. What does Garfield look like?
Why is there so many more zombies?
Why are they all spawning right now? Okay. Oh, there
I
it is.
Oh, there he is.
Is that him? Oh, we do damage him. Look at that. You're milking him. You're milking him.
Guard me. Guard me.
I'll throw another monkey. Why are there so many zombie spawns now? Do they just like boost the zombie rate? Desert Eagle. This has to be good,
I'm out
right?
of my rocket.
Oh, it is a one shot. Oh my god. Hey man, I got you covered with the zombies. This might actually be helpful.
Oh shit. I fucked up. I picked up the 5.7s.
Is he dying?
He's taking a lot of damage.
Die, Garfield. Die. Why won't you die?
Oh, why won't you die?
Oh, I'm dead.
No.
I have my pistols while down if you want to come with me.
Oh my God.
I lost all my perks. And I lost my other gun. I have nothing. They'll do much damage. Oh my God, I almost went X Games mode.
Come on, why?
You're not gonna be able to res me. You're good. You're good. You're good.
Bolt action for the win!
Oh my God.
This is it. This is it!
Crawl through, crawl through.
I am. They're behind you. Uh oh. This is it! No! Wait, you're reviving me still?
Get up! Get out of here!
I'm stuck!
Go! Run!
I'm stuck! I can't!
No!
Bro, we were so close.
Run it back.
Run it back? Okay, last run. We know what to do. We had to lock it in and pull it all together. Make the final run happen. You know, this just started out as a joke. But we have to win. We have to beat this now. We had a taste of victory. It's time to conquer it.
A few inches later...
I didn't realize you could pull out the field. Just shoot a pull out the field.
Yeah, it doesn't.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, go again.
Oh.
Go again. Go again.
Oh.
Go again. You didn't see anything.
Oh.
3:28 a.m.
This is making me angry.
Fortnite Battle Pass. Who wants it? I ain't playing around. We're winning this game. Garfield is going down.
You're not gonna troll this time?
No, I'm not trolling.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Down.
Go again.
Oh.
What'd you get? Ray Gun Mark II. Do you think that'll do damage to Garfield? What's he gonna do? What are you doing? Why? You know, to teleport away without you? I'll die.
Come on, let's go. Jump. Go this way. Let's go to the next one.
And then teleporter.
Yep. Let's go.
Oh, good. We're activating Garfield this round?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, I accidentally hit the fucking. Oh my God.
That shit look like the battle pass.
Cover me.
He's almost dead. He's almost dead.
Kill him. Kill Garfield! Yes!
He's dead!
It's over! Now what?
You fool. Do you know what you have done?
Should we not kill Garfield?
I only used 5% of my power to summon these zombies. The only thing I love more than eating lasagna is hearing my victim's screams. Now die for my entertainment.
Oh look, we got all the perks.
Oh shoot.
Here we go. Is that it?
If you made it this far in the video, I'm gonna be honest with you, what's wrong with you? This video is really bad. Like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. God knows what's gonna be. Maybe a Tarkov video. I don't know. Put it in the comments. All right. Boop.